Hey, I'm Matt from OptiSigns. Today, let's dive in and see how our content library kiosk can revolutionize content sharing and engagement. Included in our Engage package, this app turns your folder and asset directories into a vibrant content hub. Perfect for any setting. It ensures everyone is always informed and entertained. Improve how your audience interacts with your space. Whether they're using the kiosk in your lobby to view information or presenting a product catalog that highlights your offerings. Personalize your hub with informative videos, images, or handy tips. Let's check out this Vegas events guide. It's all about exploring and discovering with ease. Watch how simple it is to navigate through these events, making every moment an opportunity for discovery. Tailor your content library kiosk to your liking, creating a personalized journey for your audience. Lead them effortlessly to different types of content, from videos and websites to engaging images and key documents. Organizing your kiosk content library is as simple as sorting files into folders on your computer. The goal is to structure your content in a way that's both easy to understand and navigate. Now let's look at how it's set up.
Setting up is a breeze. Start with a main directory or root folder. Next up, let's sort our content. Start with subfolders. These are our main categories. The app cleverly uses folder names as titles right on the screen, keeping everything neat and tidy. And then upload your content. You can customize thumbnails for visual appeal and navigate through your structured library with ease. Simply click on the three dots on the right-hand corner and then select Replace Thumbnail. Sometimes you'll end up with a bunch of individual files and it might look a bit bare without a header. No worries, we have a trick for that. To add a header, just spot the three dots in the top right corner of the folder with your files, click there, and select Edit Folder Description. Whatever description you add pops up as a header on the kiosk screen. Once you have completed creating your folders and files, now you are ready to create your content library kiosk. Navigate to the Engage page. Click on New App to launch our user-friendly step-by-step guide. Select Touchscreen Kiosks and then select App at the bottom of the setup guide. Choose Content Library Kiosk and then click Build. Assign a name for your asset, header and description, details to be displayed at the top of the kiosk screen, custom logo, root folder, select the file path for the main directory you've previously set up, featured folders, highlight specific subfolders to be prominently displayed at the top of your screen. You can feature more than one folder and it will appear in the order you place it. Display mode. Choose from three display modes to present your content. Portrait mode, adjust thumbnail orientation to vertical if desired. Sort by, define how content is ordered based on assets within folders. Offline behavior, set up options for when the kiosk is not connected to a network. Close icon location, decide where the close X icon appears on the screen. Select none to hide it. Theme. Pick a visual style for the kiosk interface, font size and family, customize the text appearance within the interface, and some advanced settings. Timeout asset viewing sets a timer for automatic asset closure. Timeout browsing, define a timeout for user inactivity before returning to the main screen. Background image, choose a custom background image for your kiosk. Click Review to check the settings and preview your screen. Use Preview Full Screen for a detailed view. If everything is good, hit Assign to proceed and choose a screen for your kiosk or decide to assign it later.
That's everything on our content library kiosk. Questions? Our support team is here to help. Remember to like, share, and subscribe for more insight. Thanks for watching.